title match at NWE Hardcore Nirvana. Only this time involves the ECW title. Bloodstream tonight has a chance of getting back what is rightfully hers, and that is the ECW championship. At the last pay-per-view, which is 10-11 Chaos, the ego killer of Bloodstream with this title on the line against the Benjamin Buddha. The Kings won that match and went onward to go up against Indy Wrestler 87 and was able to win the NWE title and became the first ever NWE Undisputed Champ. Now the Bloodstream, that ain't sit so well. He wanted to become undisputed champion. And I guess the Benjamin Bula stopped in his tracks. But tonight, he has a chance of stripping Benjamin Bula of one of these very titles she owns. Tonight, will this be the night that Bloodstream wins not only the title, but her very blood also. Here she comes, the ECW champion and NWE Undisputed Champion, the Purple Thunder Goddess, Kapenge Mabula. At 10-11 Chaos, she proved that she is one heck of a contender that you do not want to mess with. Kapenge Mabula not only defeated Bloodstream to become ECW champion, but she also defeated NWE Wrestler 87 to become NWE Heavyweight Champion and the first ever NWE Undisputed Champion. Now tonight she is defending one of their belts, the ECW title. Tonight, will Kapenge be able to prove all those doubters wrong that she is the champ? Here it is, the very belt these two opponents are going to be fighting for, the ECW Championship. Kapenge is ready, Bloodstream is ready. Yep, they're ready to tear each other apart. Kapenge Mabula going for a clothesline, but quickly gets countered by Bloodstream. Bloodstream already starting things off. Kapenge was trying to put in those punches, but it gets countered by Bloodstream. Bloodstream putting in those kicks and punches to Kapenge, but it gets countered by Kapenge Mabula. Not swinging DDT, but a running DDT. And now goes for a chokehold on Bloodstream, but the referee asked for Kapenge Mabula to break it because he was near the ropes. Already Kapenge putting in those punches. Nice arm drag by Kapenge. Another arm drag by Kapenge. A running DDT by Kapenge. Ooh, man. Devastating stuff. Putting in those punches and chops. A neck drop by Kapenge Mabula. And now Kapenge going for a moonsault, but ends up missing it. Bloodstream right now doesn't feel so good. Getting up very slowly. But Kapenge demanded that he stays down for a standing moonsault. Another standing moonsault by Kapenj Mabula. And now Kapenj grapples Bledsgreen. Bledsgreen counters. Kapenj tries to get out of it, but was able to do it. Tries to go for a clothesline, but gets countered by Bledsgreen. Standing fist drop by by Bledsgreen. Kapenj Mabula with a European uppercut. Dang. Bledsgreen trying to get out of that grapple. But Kapenj delivers a T-bone suplex to Bledsgreen. And now Kapenj Irish whips Bledsgreen. Spinning wheel kicks him to the outside of the ring. Now what's Kapenj up to? Kapenj, what a moonsault! Onward the Bledsgreen. This is what I'm talking about. Ashley Zombie, what is she doing? Mule kick to Kapenj. If I remember this correctly, Kapenj does not hurt people, especially divas, but I guess she'll make an exception by laying the smackdown on Ashley Zombie for interfering in this match. I guess that's what Ashley gets. Bledsgreen getting all cocky, putting in those kicks and try to put in a front drop kick, but it gets blocked. Bledsgreen putting in those chops, those kicks to the gut. Tries to go for a grapple, but gets countered by Kapenj. Now Kapenj grapples. Bledsgreen reverses. Tries to go for another grapple, but gets shoved out of the way. Neck drop by Kapenj. Goes up on top. Flying elbow drop by Kapenj. Actually, that was a diving elbow drop. Sorry about that. Anyway, Bledsgreen shoves Kapenj out of the way. Kapenj with a clothesline. Oh boy, Irish whip to the turnbuckle. And now Kapenj setting him up with an RKO of her own. Stomps away at Bledsgreen. This is definitely some good stuff. Another Irish whip to the turnbuckle. Kapenj is about to go for the Purple Thunder Cross Driver. Goes up on top. Goes for the Hangover leg drop. Kapenj Mabula is on fire. Not only that, she just made Bledsgreen bleed. Dang. We'll be right back, folks. RKO! I mean BKO! We'll be right back!